I'm rolling for Delph like Philly. Feel like I'm losing control of myself. I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining. But life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself, too weak. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like here. I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck, only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit, in the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood, he's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had this shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crushed. They say proof just flipped out, homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody, he'd fight first. But dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping bikes, perks, and methadone pills. Yeah, M-type verse, you killed it. Fucking drug dealers hang around me like yes men, and they gon' do whatever I says when I says it. It's in their best interest to protect their investment, and I just lost my fucking best friend. So fuck it, I guess then. Understand this new me, that's understandable, man. But think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal too if you were trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo. And everybody's looking at you, what you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse, and the truth is fame starting to give me an excuse to be at a all-time low. I sit alone in my home theater watching the same damn DVD at a first tour. The last tour he was still alive and it hurt sore. Fast forward, sleeping pills that make me feel alright. And if I'm still awake in the middle of the night, I just take a couple more. Yeah, you're motherfucking right. I ain't slowing down for no one. I am almost homeward bound, almost in the coma. Yeah, homie, come on, dome them out. Daddy, don't you die on me. Daddy, better hold your ground. Fuck, don't I know the sound of that voice? Yeah, baby, hold me down. Bullet tubes, but somehow I'm pulling through. Swear when I come back, I'ma be bulletproof. I'ma do it just for proof. I think I should state a few facts, cause I may not get a chance again to say the truth. Did it just hit me that what if I would not have made it through? I think about the things I would've never got to say to you. I'd never get to make it right, so here's what I came to do. Haley, this one is for you, Whitney and Elena too. I still love your mother, that'll never change. Think about her every day, we just could never get it together, hey. Wish there was a better way for me to say it, but I swear on everything, I'll do anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, guess it pours, guess it does. Wish there wasn't any pain, but I can't pretend there ain't. I ain't placing any blame, I ain't pointing fingers. Heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, I looked at your picture, almost if to say I miss you subconsciously. Wish it didn't end this way, but I just had to get away. Don't know why, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'm
He was once a thug from around the way. Easy, but you should.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, Dre.
What's up?
Give me a funky ass bass line.
What the fuck is awesome in the place to be? Coming on the mic is easy, motherfucking ED. Dre is on the beat, yellow's on the cut. So listen up close while we rip shit up.
Shit up, shit up, shit up, shit up.
Well, I'm Eazy-E, I got bitches galore. You might have a lot of bitches, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out the chute, Eazy-E, motherfuckers cold knocking the boots. Cause I'm a hot thugster, I used to be a monster. If you hurt, you think I own a drugstore. Getting stupid, because I know how. And if a sucker talks shit, I give him a 8-ball sippin'. The bitches are flippin'. Slow down and hit a dippin'. Continue my trippin'. Hittin' my switches. Collect for my bitches. The money that I make so I can add to my riches. Fill my stash pot and start rubbin' my gap. Feeling good as hell because my pockets are fat. A hardcore villain cold roaming the streets. And with a homie like Dre just supplying the beats. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should've known by now, Easy does it.
Easy does it.
I was knocking motherfuckers out.
What's your name, boy?
Fucking Fresh Easy.
Where you from, fool?
Rolling through the hood, cold tearing shit up. Stick my head out the window and I say what's up. To the niggas on the corner, cold bumping the box. But you know that's an alibi for slanging the rocks. A dice game starts, I said what the fuck. So I put my shit in park and had to try my luck. Hard to roll with my bitch, jocking 24-7. Rolling motherfuckers, ate them up, hit 11. Got another point, I made a 10 up throw. Was taking niggas money and was itching for more. Laughing in their faces, said y'all making me rich. To one punk got jealous, cold slap my bitch. He pulled out his gat, I knew he wouldn't last. So I said to myself, my boy, you better think fast. He shot, then I shot. As you can see, I cold smoked his ass. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should have known by now, Easy does it.
Easy does it.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Who does it?
Motherfucking Easy does it.
But how does he do it?
Easy does it, do it easy. That's what I'm doing.
Man, what you gonna do now?
Now I'ma break it down just to tell a little story. Straight out the box, from the gangster category. About a sucker motherfucker. He's addicted, he's a smoker, button copped and call a clucker. He used to have a house car and golden rings. But the cookie crack took all those things. He must have been stopping cause he broke in my house. Caught the nigga on the street and straight took his ass out. Now I wanted for a murder that I had to commit. Yeah, I went to jail, but that wasn't shit. Got to the station about 8:45. Called my bitch to get me out cause I was down for mine. The bitch was a trip, cold hung up the phone. Now my only phone call was in the ganking zone. All the shit I did for her, like keeping her rich. I swear when I get out I'm gonna kill the bitch. Well by now you can guess that it was just my luck. The bailiff of the station was a neighborhood clerk. I looked him straight in the eye and said what's up. And said let's make a deal, you know I do you up. Now back on the streets and my records are clean. I creeped on my bitch with my Uzi machine. Went to the house and kicked down the door. Unloaded like hell and cold smoked the hoe. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Getting hard as fuck, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should have known by now, Easy does it.
Easy does it.
From around the way, born in 73. Hardcore b-boy named Eazy-E. It's 88 now, 73's obsolete. A nigga with a serious ass attitude and 100% street. And if y'all wanna hear some more,
in one way or the other, I'm a bad brother. Word to the motherfucker.
This is an invasion, an occupation, a mortal technique. The evil genius DJ Green Lantern. And you're now in a state of guerrilla warfare. It's been spread by the superpowers of the industry to the third world underground of the streets. This is for all those that have been labeled extremists, maniacs, terrorists. Shit. Welcome to the third world.
Yeah, yeah. Invasion.
equation, a rate of monetary inflation that brought us all to the footsteps of this nation. Peruvians, Haitians, Ecuadorians, Nicaraguans, Colombians, Salvadorians. Invasion, a rate of monetary inflation that brought us all to the footsteps of this nation. Invasion, a rate of monetary inflation that brought us all to the footsteps. Invasion, a rate of monetary inflation that brought us all to the footsteps of this nation. Peruvians, Haitians, Ecuadorians, Nicaraguans, Colombians, Salvadorians. They call us terrorists after they ruined our countries, funding right-wing paramilitary monkeys, torture the populace, then blame the communists. Your lies are too obvious, propaganda monotonous, and that's not socialist mythology. This is urban warfare through the streets of your psychology. So I'm like the legs of a paraplegic, really, cause I'm still part of you, even if you can't feel me. You can never debate me, the M4's at your baby, like troops of gets in Iraq do daily. So you can marginalize the way you portray me, but don't get Hollywood and try to play me. We can shoot it out in a theater like troops in the 80s. New Jack City, classic crap era Mac Millie, shouting BET is not black owned on Rap City. You got a contract to kill me, motherfucker, that's fine, cause there's a contract to kill your family when I die. So when your car explodes, don't be surprised. Soldier, I'm like Marine Corps C4. Even blow the spot with the beat, rocking a 3-4. Canvas the flow, like the ghost of Michelangelo. This is the anthem, immortal technique in Green Lantern. Don't say shit, bitch. You don't want the check to become a chick. You know what I'm sick with. Lyrical tuberculosis, cocaine overdoses, blood coming out your noses. That's when death approaches. March to my death smiling. Laugh if the end's violent. There's no escape from this political asylum. Revolutionaries don't fear execution, cause the death of my visible constitution is just the beginning of spiritual evolution. God will reincarnate me as revolution.
You can't take out a revolution. You can't kill an idea. Fuck, is you stupid? You kill that man, he becomes immortal.
Ignore the triplets. This is a fully loaded 4-4. Third world underground hardcore street. I'm locked and loaded, motherfucker. You should know it. Blast the doors of the game open and overthrow.
Street Science, you're on the air. What do you feel when you hear a record like Tupac's new one?
I love Tupac's new record.
Right, but don't you feel like that creates tension between East and West? He's talking about killing people. I had sex with your wife, and not in those words. But he's talking about, I want to see you deceased.
No doubt. To live and die in L.A., California.
What you say about Los Angeles? Still the only place for me.
It never rains in the sun.
To live and die in L.A., where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock it. Everybody got their own thing, currency chasing. Worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces. Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart. What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark. Cold part about it, nigga got smoked by a fiend. Trying to floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keep him guessing. Plea bargain ain't an option now, so I'm stressing. Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again. Learn how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, damn sunset, like in the sin. What's the worst they can do to a nigga? Got me lost in hell. To live and die in L.A. on bail, my angels. South Central LA, can't get no stranger. Full of drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the